Hey, good morning, Fabian Garcia, DPT here. Tuesday, January 12, 2016, the new year, and what I want to do was introduce our foot strengthening system that we have to this clinic. To give credit where credit is due, we use a foot strengthening system that's actually employed by Sports Science Lab, again, creating Gabby McMillan, giving credit where credit is due. But what's really awesome about the strength training system for the feet is that it puts you on multiple different angles. So you just don't work standing on a flat surface, you work on multiple angles, going downhill, uphill, on an incline, a lateral incline this way, and a lateral incline this way. Teach you how to balance your feet and balance on something that's the size of golf balls. And then afterwards, squat on this, lunge on this, do figure eights on this, a lot of really cool stuff that we can do. Hard surfaces so you can really get the plantar and transverse going, especially the peroneus longus. Can teach that big toe how to stabilize that midline for someone through here. And what's an awesome little detail is that once for our more advanced patients, we can also have this custom-made harness put on. Because once you stand on one leg with this, you're teaching your paraspinals all the way from the base of your skull to communicate with your feet. So if you're standing on one leg, what this is doing is providing feedback throughout the whole posterior chain, especially through the segmental stabilizers. And we also do a ton of pipe walking for these mini PVC pipes. And we can do them in multiple different directions, one-legged walks, mini strides here now that we have the artificial turf in here, provides a perfect environment for this. So, as we all know, sneakers have been really weakening our feet over time, so the emphasis here at this clinic, a couple little details that make this clinic a little bit special, is that we are completely a barefoot clinic. The instant you step in here, our treatment area is barefoot, our training area is barefoot, you're in here barefoot all the time. And one of the driving things that we do with every single patient that comes in here is that we reteach them how to use their feet properly. What's nice about these pipes is when you're moving along these pipes, you're teaching again the concept of turning potential energy to kinetic energy along the plantar fascia. That becomes a massive storage unit about how to actually get more bounce to and more rhythm to your whatever sports and athletics you're designed to participate in. So just want to review our foot strengthening program over here. Thank you for your time.